My question is, I wanted to know, what is the proper etiquette for asking a sheikh a question? Yani, I just recently learned from Sheikh McCarthy that his teacher, or he went to a scholar, I believe it was Sheikh Ibn Uthaymeen, and he hit him and for walking ahead of him. And so this is the mannerism that we are to have, you know, with our teachers, is that we don't even say anything. But subhanAllah, I believe because most of us are Americans and, you know, the culture and everything, we're pretty straightforward here. We lack sometimes the etiquette of asking a sheikh a proper question. So when you ask your sheikh a question, what mannerisms are we supposed to adhere to?
JazakAllah khairan, dear sister. Barakallahu fiki. ليس منا من لم يوقر كبيرنا ويرحم صغيرنا ويعطي أو يؤدي لعالمنا حقه. He's not one of us, the one who doesn't respect the elder and merciful towards the little ones, and show respect and to the scholars, to the learned people who teach the knowledge of Islam. Of course, there is a big difference between some brother or some sister who randomly called to ask a question. Then, you know, being in permanent, yani, staying with a sheikh and seeing him every day and going to his halaqas, in a way we're virtually connecting with one another. But I agree, you know, we should always keep, you know, respect for the scholars. First of all, you should call them with their, you know, name or whatever it is. Alhamdulillah, yani, you know, something that cannot be taught is being polite and being disciplined, especially when people grow old. It becomes very difficult. It has a lot to do with the family and, you know, and the upbringing of the individual. So we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to straighten our affairs, Ya Rabbil Alameen.